Let us practice this because of the the more you practice, the more you understand. You are going to see an example. Go with me, flow with me, okay? Find the surface area and volume of the spherical gas balloon with a diameter of 10 meters. How's it? Can you solve it? Can you find it? I am sure if you try to simply, but let us do together. We'll say here solution. What's given us? Okay, very good. Recall that D is equal to 2R. We are here what? Diameter is given us, which is 10 meters. So R is equal to what? The diameter half, isn't it? Half of the diameter. Therefore, this will be equal to 5 meters. Now we have radius of 5 meters. After now we can find the surface area. We can find the total and what we call the volume easily. Isn't it? Okay. To find the area, what formula can we use? Say no sign area is better. One head I will area of the square. Area of the square is equal to 4 pi r squared. Okay, let us see again. You get the answer. Area is equal to 4 pi r squared. 4 pi times n, 5 squared. 5 squared is 25. 4 times 25 times pi, it will become 100 pi centimeter. 100 pi meter squared. Isn't it? Very good. What about the volume? What was the formula we use to find the volume of the sphere? Aye? Mahaya ta'id al-wili volume of sphere ka? Very good. 4 over 3 by r cubic. If you have this, we can. Let us see now. Volume is equal to 4 over 3 by r cubic. 4 over 3 by times 5 cubic. Our r is 5. So 5 cubic is 125. 125 times 4 will become 500. 3 by meter cubic. This is the simplest of all, isn't it? Okay, now let us see another example. A solid metallic cylinder with a length of 24 cm and radius 2 cm is melted down to form a sphere. What is the radius of the sphere? Are they وفير صدب السؤال سفي عن مخرية صلاة. A solid metal cylinder with a length of 24 cm and radius 2 cm is melted down to form a sphere. What is the radius of the sphere? محاين روشي هكا cylinder بان روشي يجير دماش بروبو برقا ايا مدلالي مركين دلالي محاضر مطلقة لنغسرين in laga sameeyo sphere. Waxaad raadisaa radius ka sphere. Find the radius of the sphere. So what must we do? We must become find. What do you think? Okay, let us see together. Solution. We are given here the volume of the cylinder is equal to what? Pi r square h, isn't it? So the radius and the height of the cylinder we have, so it will be 2 square times 24 times pi, and this will become 96 pi centimeter cubic. Volume is cylindrical gas. We spend the volume of the cylinder. The yellow stars are the cylinder. Volume is the cylinder. No, the volume will not be changing. The volume, if it is elongated or if it is melted and made in this form, it will be the same. Volume of the cylinder. تو سالا هم بلاد تعدید صفر بیه صفر یرو بیه رو بچرن و تلاشت گیسید و کردید ما این تو عدد کوه ها که بدنیا نه کاما بدن کار عدد کوه ها هر عدد بگ این تیره در برف کرد برف سعر عدد بگ اما دیر بیو یوبون آمده این تا در ایران مبته بیه میوی که بدن تین تیه نه کاما نیران است کاما نبودن است just like that the volume will not change هدیر دلاری ولی और लगा दिया ही बिया हम लोग पहले स्टील लगा दिया आता ना एंड इस पर हम लोग पत्थर करें वॉल्यूम को कम लगा रहे हैं क्या करना है नोगा वी हैव द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्पेयर वॉल्यूम के स्पेयर को हम कम लगाओ कम लगाओ सो डू यू रिमेम्बर द फॉर्मूला वी यूज़ द वॉल्यूम ऑफ स्पेयर हस्बैंड तो बात में है ओके 4/3 by r cube now let us use that formula If the cylinder is melted down, the volume will be the same. Therefore, so to find the radius of the sphere, V is equal to 4 over 3 by R cubed, which is equal to what? 96 by. Now, by the source R, 3 over 96 is going to times 4. You will get the radius cubed, isn't it? That is, from this R cubed is equal to 3 times 96 by over 4 by. And this will be equal to 72. To get R, take the cube roots. Sin R hello, cube root with plus R. And this is cube root of 72. This is R. The radius of the sphere is cube root of 72. We can simplify this even. Massively carry. 72 again, 8 times 9. 8 gets out from the root. So it can be 2 cube root of 9. Therefore, R is equal to 2 cube root of 9 centimeter. This is so similarly, not difficult. By the way, nothing is difficult till you make it difficult. هذا ما كان كيسان ما كان واحد. يلا هذا واحد اللي ما كان هنا. It is your time now. It is your time. هذا عمر كان يقول سوري يصير كشقي الإنسان. I need all of you to try this. Find the volume and surface area of a spherical football with a radius of 10 centimeters. You have 2 minutes. Do it within 2 minutes. Good luck. Okay, welcome back again, my dear. I hope that you have tried and you get the correct answer because it is so simple. Now, we will say solution. V is equal to 4 over 3 by R cubic, which is equal to 4 over 3 times 10 cubic. Here, no need to divide 4 to and this because the radius is different. And this will become what? 4000 over 3 by centimeter cubic. This is the volume. Do you get this answer? Very good. If you get, very good. Okay, area or the surface area is equal to 4 by r square, and this will be 4 by times 10 square, which is equal to 400 by centimeter square. Okay, students, today, that is all our today lesson. We have finished the three parties, pyramid, coin and a sphere. My dear students, compare what is the difference between coin and a cylinder. Compare prism and a pyramid. Compare a sphere and a circle, and try to analyze their difference. That's all for today. Tomorrow we will start the first time of a pyramid and a coin. So good luck, work hard, do the exercises on your textbook. Bye bye.